Alô? Alô, alô? Welcome, everyone. Welcome back. I hope everyone's doing fantastic today. Hope everyone's having a nice Friday. Oh, nice. Rest of the Fridays, I guess. Let's see. So I thought about doing some segmented practice today. I just have to think how I want to cut the run. Think I'm just gonna try to do a run. Mean, we will like get hit anyways, but I just want to see where I could split the run. So we're just gonna try to do a run. Or I'm just gonna do a full run, and then I wanna see how I can like split it in three or four parts. That make like kind of sense maybe. So what the run is like 150, right? So that's like 110 minutes. Three parts would be like roughly 35 minutes. Four would be like 28. So like something between, I guess, 30, like something around 30, 35 minutes for one segment. Let's see. Oh my god. Welcome, Lucy. Hope you're doing good today. Oh my god, welcome in Flukes? It's okay. I mean, I guess okay is better than not. My day has been pretty fucking good. Hope your day has been good as well. Get the first flukes. Yes. Too late. I fucked it up. Did you just not get much sleep or just feeling tired? Yes. Thank you. I guess not much sleep. I have holy delay. Aha, yes. The holy delay. Vodafone or Megalo? I mean, I have Vodafone as well, and I have no problems, but... yeah.
No, 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 me no.
Better. Looks. Do we have absolute setucking? No, we have setucking. No, we have setucking. Setucking. Ah, yes. No, it's all caps. To find advanced. Good luck. Gem. But what would that be? Okay. No API error. Holy. Was picked by the stakey bot gods. Or picked, chosen, whatever. I know what you meant. English Leistungskurs. Hell yeah. Okay, sure, bro. Oh, by the way, yes. Why you didn't even request something? I mean, you guys have to listen to my music all the time. Like, I'm not asking anyone here, so feel free to request whatever you want to listen to. No, your songs are not worse at all. You usually request fucking bangers. Marika meme song? I don't know if I know that one.
Oh,
greedy as fuck. There is a queue, there is a queue. Okay, I'm gonna turn that up a bit. Oh steak. Oh set dog. What? Why it's set dog happy? Why it's set dog sad? No one has used white set dog in the long time, honestly. And they are so good emotes. You emote? What do you mean? What emote? Oh, yeah, you made them, right? Oh yeah, you actually did. White setup can be a thing? Of course white setup is a thing. We have white setup, we have white setup set, and we have white setup happy. Of course it's a thing. Oh hell yeah, Flukes. I really like the song. Fucking banger. Oh my god, bruh. Steak, yep. Hate that emote so much. What was that? Not steak. Okay, and again, both songs that you guys requested, I mean, they're jams, like... I never understand why you're always, like, saying that, like, you're, like, requesting bad songs or whatever. Like, most of the time it's still a jam. Oh god. No. Why did I say something? Oh no, what have I done? It's almost as good as Margarete. No, I can't. This knight won't be hollow after I'm done with him. What? Welcome, Minari. Hope you're doing good today. Hope you're having a nice Friday, dude. Song, man. Another banger. Kendrick Lamar, it's a good artist. Yeah. Kona rapper. I like some songs of him. Makes some good music. Thanks for GG. Thank you. Drake versus Kendrick. Ah, yes. I dropped an AP on. Just wanna look back to that. As my friends remarked about Drake, it's a long way. Yeah, I think there were like pics of his dick on the internet. I don't know. I didn't really like catch up with that. Not that it like really interests me. It says oopsie after. Don't wish to see the real king thing. I guess it's big. Oh hell yeah. I have not seen anything as well, but as I said, like, I mean, I don't have any social media account anyway, so like, I don't know, I don't usually get stuff like that, unless it's like posted in the Discord somewhere. Time to rabbit hole. Oh no, we lost them. Just imagine that Google search, when like another person searches for Drake's dick. No. Oh. His SWAT emote? Fucking Geno, man. Dude, this dude emote? Yeah, what is with the dude emote? I must say. Oh, maybe you don't. Choose your words wisely, young Pelvin. It was hentai protagonist style. What? Good that I'm not watching any hentai, so I don't know what that means. Haha, clueless. Haha, I'm going, please don't! I've lost faith in humanity. Just now? Question mark? I've lost that like 25 years ago. And humanity cannot stop you from searching Drake Cocker. Rue. I mean, Ari warned you. And you did not listen. It's okay, Flukes. It's all good. don't think we have to talk about Drake's penis here. I think, how bad can a dick be? I mean, I don't know about how bad. Another curious person. Oh no. We're losing them all. I'm too lazy to Google for Drake Stick. I see. I mean, I got it the first time you said this. I know exactly what that means. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's not a hard translation, I guess. I need to do a lingo today. Garadel Akam. Vendazu. Jonsha. Garadel. Your family. What? What family? Whom's family? I walk alone. Ayo, ayo, what? Please do charge attack, thank you. Please do charge attack, thank you. Please do, thank you. Cock means juice.
Son,
what? Yeah. In what language?
Warris son, Velmi Artrit. Kachael, Liasok, Velmi Artrit. Alpal, Velmi
Artrit.
Alp, Velmi Artrit. Velmi Artred, Helma Delka.
Hmm. It's very similar to Creation. That's also very similar to Sock. Comrade, we don't have cake from it, I think. Right? Okay, then let's make a save here, and this would be the start of segment number 2. So let's put it actually on the 2. Ah, yes. Haunting me? Just don't think about his dick. Not that hard. No, I have no idea. Du bist kein Käse. Okay. I mean, true, I guess.
Oh.
Enjoy the yummy. This is not right, but it's fine. Sure. The language is the K comrade language, by the way. I mean, it's Russian, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I mean, I actually think the language is quite cool. I had a good friend that, like Russian in school. But it's also very hard to learn. Especially, like, writing is also, like, pretty difficult, I think. I mean, that's a nice start. I can't. Die Butter. What do you mean, das Butter? What? But to be honest, just make it easy and just call it the butter. Just use the superior word. And fuck, like, What do you call it? Like, like personalized pronouns or whatever. Die Nutella. Yes. No, it's das Nutella. Setak. I love how it's so easy to just say one word and like, everyone is like, gasping. You'll be the kind of guy to devour the gods together? Yeah, of course. That's the question. Again, D. But that's yo, Kaya. Doing good today. Welcome in, dude. Did this thing play today already? Oh, I don't know, but I can skip it. I skipped it. But I don't know if it played today already. Okay, Metallica. Hell yeah. Says Aha. Sure. Ah, yes. Very good at platforming. Flashbang. Patamos Geo. Do you look, Lucy? Ditch in one hitch. And let's see where we are actually at like 110 in this room. Like where the second segment would end. I guess Dung, maybe? Isma?
Helle Summit. Bam. Finden.
Oh yeah, I have to sit here. Yes, yes. Don't do that. So fucking deserved. Oh, that's the wrong split that I marked to hit, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. Can we get to Borkenvesu? 110? Yeah, we should be. That's a good point, I think, for the start of the last segment. Thank you. Have you ever tried just speedrunning games? Yeah, I did. I actually started, like, my whole Twitch community, like, how I got into this whole Twitch community stuff with, like, Hitless and everything is actually from speedruns. Like, when Resident Evil 2 Remake came out, I started speedrunning that game. I never really did like serious, like super serious attempts, but I like practiced the game, did like some full runs and everything, and so yeah, I actually come more out of the speedrun scene than Hitless. And yeah, I did try some smaller speedruns in Hollow Knight as well. And I always wanted to go back to speedrunning. But I don't know, at the moment I just can't really find the time, I guess, to like actually learn a new speedrun. But I actually would be very interested to do like a new speedrun. I've tried to practice like any percent glitchless in DS3 for some time, but I didn't like never did a full run there, for example. I tried Dark Souls 1 a little bit, but like I just never like really did speedruns again since Resident Evil. Yeah, I really want to. I do have a game in mind that I maybe wanna give a try speedrunning. But I have to play it more first. To see if I would actually like to speedrun it. A Stellar Blade. It came out this month. But yeah, as I said, like I still have to play the game more. Would be really interesting because I really like the combat in the game. The only thing that's kind of like a PlayStation exclusive, so like practicing could be pretty ass, I guess. Yeah, but I don't know. My main issue with like learning new stuff is just I don't have much time. Apart from streaming, like, so I would either have to learn a new game on stream or like take the days off and then like practice a new game or like learn a new game. I don't know. know why I stopped my C-dash there, but sure. Yeah, that actually fits pretty good from the time. I can like make the next segment at Broken Vessel then. Yo, welcome in, Durman. Hope you're doing good today, dude. What's up? Doing pretty good, thanks. Yeah, doing pretty good. Having a pretty nice Friday, honestly. Can't complain. I see you, you're doing good, dude. The run from yesterday is alive, eh? Or when did you... You did stream yesterday, right? Ah, yes. Sure. Love that RNG. Thank you. I'm gonna take a quick break here, just a minute or two, and then we can continue with more Precky, I guess. So yeah, BRB, just a minute or two. Okay, I'm back. Let's continue. And let's also make the save for the third segment here, I guess. I was pretty high there, and I didn't use wings. You don't, yeah, you don't have to use wings there. But... then you have to jump like that already.
Garo Enele.
Time for woo. Let me actually make here a save as well, real quick. So, what can you do here? Can you do something like here? No. What even hit me there? Like, where was the big guy that just exploded on me? What is like here? Or like, what is here? What is like? That's a bad idea. Look at that later. Muno is here. Indeed. Ah, yes, completely C-dash.
Kasa! faster I get.
Flashbang. Thank you. Bruh. Insane. Oh, did I spend the geo? Oh my god, I hope I did. I did, okay. Nice. Quit out like instant. And it was fine. I can immediately see dash, yeah. See dash immediately here. Jump up here.
God of Hodo.
Nicole. Not a bad fight. That hit was so unfortunate. Like, it was just great. Easily preventable. I forgot to get dash slash.
Sta jugando.
Gaso!
Helesomet. Bam. Finel.
Oh, I can go back. I don't see dash all the way. I really don't know with that last aspect. It can be low enough to hit you. Oh, it's very close. Oh, Ari is here. And to bring his son to bed? Yeah, no worries, dude. No worries. Bruh. Hello. Thank you. BB Smash. No. There won't be a BB. I'm sorry, Darman. I mean, the thing is, I didn't even want to do a run today. I just wanted to, like, make saves for segment practice. But since I wanted to go through the whole run anyways, I was like, well, if I go through the whole run anyways, I can also just, like, you know, try to get a PB. But as you see, it did not really work out well. Hence why I want to practice more. I mean, maybe we can tie PB, maybe. This would, like, this is still not a horrible run. It's like not completely horrible. Distance PB, no. I got hit pretty early actually in this run. But I just continued since I, you know, just wanted to make a few saves. Yeah, I put a lot of practice into the early game. So, a new distance PB should happen pretty soon, I hope. wait, I have to go left. We don't have to listen to the intro song. Another horrible climb, I guess. Yeah, yeah, not a horrible run, honestly. Clean Abyss, pretty good. Segment 2 twice after this for practice, and then next time we're gonna do a few segment 3, I guess, and then I'm just gonna see how I feel on the segments, which one would practice a bit more. Yes. Okay. Just skip the second screen completely. He's just too cool. I just didn't dash, so I'm cool. That was a shit THK, but whatever. Okay.
Souls Enjoyer 917 says GL Setak, you white hell I twide giga cat awesome person.
GL Setak, you white hella wicked giga chat, white giga chat awesome person. Thank you so much, Souls, for these kind words. Hope you're doing good today, dude. Hope you're having a nice Friday. Derman, hello. So, segment 2. So, do we still have this, like, doing alright, nice. Well, I'm doing good, thanks. It's practice makes perfect. And I'm pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. Thanks. Just gonna practice a little bit. Getting more comfy in the mid game. These guys, man. Fuck you, dude. This fucking dickhead, man. Dude, this place, man. This place, dude. This place, dude. There's another flyer, yeah, that's what they're saying. Just have to be aware of that, I guess. I give up? Give up on what? You're doing an HK comeback? Oh hell yeah. But Radium Traverser plus try? Hell yeah. I don't know what I try to do right now here. I mean, Radiant Grassmother just sucks ass. The arena's dog shit. Pretty sure I did Grassmother on Radiant, but it's not fun. My Hollow Knight era. But yeah, Grassmoth on Radiant is not really fun. Nah, I don't have any interest. I'm more annoyed when I get a parry than anything else. It really annoys me because it feels so like, because the game kind of stops for a second. I don't know, it feels weird. I'm not really a fan of it. Oh my god. Yeah, no worries, dude. It's all good. Bro. Don't get that bad. Whole master fights usually. Is it Zane? Bro, fuck your fake dives, you fucking dickhead, man.
Souls Enjoyer 917 says OMG ain't no way it's flukes. Ain't wicked super peeper way. Cute person. But why do I see two flukes?
Two flukes? Huh? What? explain yourself. Looks are overrated. Please go and say hi to Derman. Hello. Fucker. Hello, thank you. Yes, please don't jump. Why would you jump? Bro. Oh, I have to go through here, jeez. On the new animated watch. Isekai, I have no idea about the, like, categories of anime, so I don't know what that means. I see. Enjoy. Why would you want to watch me and the anime? Just watch the anime. Just watch the better parts. Yes, please. This as well, thank you. ASMR setup. What? Your vessel. MD finished HK, oh no. Oh no! Oh my god, it's wandering. Yo, welcome in, dude. Doing alright, thank you. How's the gaming going? Well, it's fine, I guess. Ah, yes. Nice hitbox. So bad at these sometimes. Like, sometimes it's fine, and some days it's horrible. It appears to be a wumbling blindly. Who is that? Oh, when the fuck this powered? Like, honestly, what the fuck am I even supposed to do here? This part just sucks. Massive cocker.
Souls Enjoyer 917 says AAAAO, it's Wondrous Blindness. What a cool wicked gigacad person.
AAAAO.
Souls Enjoyer 917 says hello.
Hello. I'm doing alright. I'm just gonna, like, I did a full run before, and I, like, kinda split the run into three parts now. Like, three segments, and, I'm gonna do, like, the middle segment twice now. And then, gonna do, like, the third segment next time a few times. Gonna, like, try to get more consistent at, like, the mid and end game of this run. Segmented practice! Yeah. I don't know. I just get hit all over the place still. Even though I'm already running this for quite some time, but I just keep getting blasted, but that's fine, I guess. Ah, yes. I love balling in the dream. It's kind of just how HK goes, true. Whee! I don't know, like in the last full run, like in the last run I did earlier, I got the whole Abyss section hitless, but like, I can guarantee you next time I do that part, I'm just gonna get hit like 20 times on Siblings Climb. I mean, I didn't expect this run like to be fast, like that I get it fast. I was like, when I knew I'm gonna do it, I knew it would take some time, and like I'm fine with it, like I'm here for it, but yeah. Yeah. Like, even though it's not that much longer than my any percent was, like, my any percent was like an hour 10 almost, I think. So it's like only like 30, 35 minutes longer. But it is like so much more, actually. Like, time wise, it's not that much longer, but like. Like, the content is. I feel like way, way, way more.
Hele Summit. Bam.
Like, it's just a lot to do. Like, I don't know when I said that. Like, time-wise, this is not the longest run that I've done so far, but like, content-wise, from like the things you have to do, it's definitely the longest run. Like, the biggest run, I guess. That I've done so far, because I've only done any percent yet in all the games. Dude, I'm not an any percent Andy anymore if I finish this run. Hell yeah. I was a bit early, but whatever. Well, I mean, I guess Bloodborne. Like, I never finished that run, but like, Bloodborne all bosses would have otherwise, I guess, the biggest run I've done so far, or tried so far. Dude, I feel like I'm not gonna have enough time to actually prepare for the Elden Ring DLC. I feel like I have to start a new character when the DLC arrives. Cause I don't know when I should play Elden Ring. Where the fuck am I going? I'm so fucking lost if I don't have my splits up. Like, I don't know, like, I'm still playing Stellar Blade. And the game is like pretty huge, I think. And I'm also playing a lot of Anno after stream. Why did I blast them? Ah, yes. Ah, oh, man. I mean, I guess I should not try to pogo on the fucking opening. Like, on the fucking hole there. Yeah, not a good idea. Save it all. I'm only gonna have time for one segment, actually. This still goes up to... after... Broken Vessel, so... Still gonna get some practice in. Map.
Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred. Helma Delka.
Swimming. Ah, okay. Funny. Not scary at all. That's a bit annoying. Well, whatever. Fucking dung balls, man. Have you thought of blasting the balls with fireball? They get destroyed in one fireball, I guess, right? Ah, cool. Not looking at the screen. Funny. Yeah, okay. No, I did not think about that, but... it is a valid point. Why did the timer start out of the sudden 15 minutes ago? What? Love blasting. That was a bit too far. I don't think I've ever done that before. Funny. I think that was the first, I think. Pretty sure I've never done that before. Funny. Also, yeah, this guy sometimes spawns so early, like, I think it was yesterday where he almost hit me when I climbed up there. So he spawned, like, super early. Just gonna wait for that fucker. I don't know, man. This is like... This guy. Fuck this guy, dude. Oh, nice one. It pushed me. Pushed me fucking out of it. And this is like, I don't know, like either I have to like look at the pattern and decide if I can do it, because like just doing it does not feel safe at all. Most of the time it's fine and then it's not. Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of shit because, like, sometimes these, like, blobs just spawn so fucking bad. Like, when you're that close to him. I don't know. Then, like, if you hesitate, it's like Joker. I don't know. Goofy ass shit boss. If you get this pattern, it's like so fucking free. But like, so don't get the pogos, that's not really good. I mean, it's only like an hour 10 into the run. Surely it's fine to gamble a little bit, right? With your stupid fucking balls, man. Yeah, please spawn more. Yes.
Call in the gopher, Dross.
Oh my god.
Cut! negosa tros. Hegale. Garama! Ha ha! Sha! Sha!
Sha! Ooh!
Gala negosa tros. Hegale. Garama!
She really is. She just doesn't give a fuck. Spawning in my face.
Gala negosa, Ross. Pegale, Garama. Ha! Ha! Ha!
No. Yeah, that was okay, I guess. Gigi. Yes. I have a reaction time of a very, very old man. Actually worked so far away. Has to be like the edge of the iframes. Can I actually jump? In time and high enough. Thank you. Oh, you fucking stupid headman. Okay. Yeah, his body hitbox is so fucking stupid. What the fuck's this, man? How am I parrying to, like, how am I pulling too early there? Late. I think I could still... I could have gotten away with it, but... I was a bit late. Okay, just don't dash. Still one more. Two. Oh man, I'm gonna go insane on this fucking dumbass hit, man. Is that too late? Okay, that was stupid. Yeah, we're gonna continue practice on next week, I guess Monday, probably. I don't know. I guess so, yeah. Let me see. What? Recycle is life? I guess we're gonna raid Recky. But yeah, thanks everyone for hanging around today. Yeah, he's practicing for the event, right? But yeah. As I said, thanks everyone for hanging around today. Appreciate it. As I said, probably gonna be back on Monday with more Precky. Otherwise on Tuesday, but expect Monday. And yeah, I hope everyone has a good rest of their days, evenings, weekends, nights, whatever. And yeah, take care everyone. And we're gonna see us all back next time. Have a good one, cuties. Bye. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.